welcome, welcome back, y'all, man. We all moved on in the silver, like, man. If y'all not, welcome back to the Bumbles, man.
The Buffalo Bills taking on the Philadelphia Eagles.
Yes, sir. What up, boy?
Tyler Bass about ready to get us going.
And off we go from Lincoln Financial Field.
And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. On the ground, it's Swift to start the drive.
Oh, yes, sir.
That's
we'll take
not
that.
The start that he was looking for.
Thinking, okay, we're going to get a gain here. Now you've got to go back in reverse, come up with something to pick up not just the yardage lost, but gain a few extra.
Now a deep ball there on second down.
And that can have a ripple effect on how they function throughout.
Throwing is Hurts.
Can, especially on third down and third down defense, going to be vital in this game. Able to knock that one away and force a fourth down.
On is the punter man as he boots this one away. Just a 30-yard punt that time. Throwing to start the drive. Allen. Eagle pressure too much this time.
Good job.
To the air, Allen. Firing quickly, but it's incomplete.
And his drive is almost over before it began, thanks to a great defensive
effort.
Allen. He's got
to try to do it.
That he'll go down, but not before he gave this inside the 30. Boy, a nice side to 30 now, first and 10. Throwing now is Allen. And incomplete, a drop there. The Bills are on the field. That'll bring up second down.
You might as well come down with the football and absorb whatever else happens after that.
Just bluff up.
Now a first carry for Latavius Murray. Down he goes. Throwing is Allen on third.
Oh, try to throw that bitch out.
Rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked up by James Bradbury. And they'll certainly be trying to do better than that first drive where they went 3 and out.
And sometimes the first drive is just simply to settle nerves.
Hurts. This will be caught by Brown. That's a room to run now.
So that you get him on the ground quickly after the catch, a lot of times he'll just run past you at the initial point of contact, and he'll go deep.
And he is met in his tracks.
They
go play action with Hurts.
Man, baby.
They take him down. The Bills get towards its third and very long. Here's Hurts to throw.
Tuck roll being gone makes defenses a lot bolder.
Yes, indeed. That time, lucky that the arm was going forward, incomplete pass. Officially, that'll be marked down as just a 28-yard punt. And that will come the offense as they take it. They were moving the football, but something to at least build on for this offense as they run back out here.
Yeah, you're right about that. Up until that loss, but everything's working pretty well. Focus on the interception. Focus on what came before it and get back to it.
Slip on and go to the grass. Man, I play right.
And he slips him past the 45 before being
sees a crease and bursts through it for a solid game.
No score after one on EA Sports. Allen now looks to throw.
So now
second and 10 after the incompletion on first down.
Good job by him.
Working out of the shotgun. Here's Allen. Now the Eagles will use.
Here's Allen to throw it.
That
is caught. Yeah. And he has another first down. Now with the play clock almost gone, Sean McDermott's going to call for a time. From the 34 now, here's
first and 10. I'm thinking of something, but I took too long, man. And I to plug myself in. Think long.
Here's Murray, running right.
Trying to put it in the inside.
A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken. Now Allen. And too much juice. Now Allen.
He's got it.
Has struggled, haven't really been able to get anything going, not only in the points category, but in the yards category. See if they can do more. Swift gonna try up the middle.
That's great.
Hurts sets up to throw it, rolling to his right.
That's it.
Now back to throw. Pass taken in. Off the play fake. Here's Hurts. He's going to look deep for Watkins. And this is taken in at the five. Touchdown. Cross Watkins. 53 yards. And the Eagles have taken the lead. Start this drive and
press it a little bit.
And especially since a touchdown here gets you the lead. Fire this deep for Hardy.
Uh-oh.
His early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted. It's Sidney Brown with it. And the Eagles are going to have it.
I'm trying to come up with something.
Anything, right? Sliding out of the pocket. And he wisely will throw that. Gun, they'll look to throw. Open man, that's Devontae Smith. Now he's got this. They're gonna look to throw toward the right side.
The trainers and the coaches. Well done.
Second down. Here's Jalen Hurts. Got a man, it's Brown. So nice to go in corner number two. From the gun, it's Hurts. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And he's got this down to the 35. And the offense moving quickly to the line. They'll throw on first down with Hurts. Escaping the pressure right. And he's going to go down. They get to him back at the 40. The sack recorded. It's a loss of five, and now it's second down.
Take it in, you want to call timeout.
First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Charles Davis on Brandon Gunn getting set for quarter number three here. The Bills trail here, but they will get the football first as we are back underway on
on EA Sports. Certainly not what they wanted out of the locker room. They run with Hines. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards. But here's the look here. Now Allen throwing on second down. That pass is caught by Hardy. He was held without a catch. Here's Hines.
Ooh. Man.
And down to the 45.
5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle with a little pep in their steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage. Turn it into a successful play.
Throwing on first down is Allen. Hines again for the completion. He's tackled a yard short. They keep it on the ground, but this time it's
more. And he's able to get down to
the yard line.
Hey, I'm going to say you stop him on that. That's good. Man,
Gilliam taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Bills have taken the lead. They go right down the field and score on the go in the opening drive of the half.
I think the guys right now, as they go out on offense, they're zeroing in on one big key. They don't have to do anything different.
Game. First and 10 here. Play action. Here's Hurts. Going deep here for Watkins. It's caught at the 10. Touchdown. Philadelphia. Chris Watkins. His second touchdown of the afternoon. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away.
Let's go, my boy.
And they'll be set up pretty nicely here as they have it. A moment ago, the touchdown that puts them back behind.
So their defense is under siege a little bit right now because they have not able to solve their opponents. So they've got to keep hammering away on offense and try and win this one in what appears to be a shootout.
On play action, Allen. They'll roll him out right. A short throw pulled in.
Okay, man.
Before they can get the punt away, whistles as we've come to the end of the third quarter of action. We'll return with more after this.
Oh, my God!
He didn't even go out, bro. He just got down and turned.
Picked off by Avante Maddox. And to the 43, so down inside the...
I don't know, man. He probably came out to the side. The dude stopped.
On first and 10, it's Swift. And he's able to carve out about 6. Here's a second down and 4. Throwing is Hurts. It's complete to Brown, right side. And this won't be enough. Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts. He's got his running back on the backfield. On first and 10, it's Hurts. Zacchaeus here, hauling it in. They go play action with Hurts. Flushed out right. And he takes a shot on the release. This is 3rd and 7. Hurts. He'll buy some time right. Toward the back corner of the end zone. Here's Hurts to throw.
Oh.
That's to his running back complete. And he'll be out of bounds. Well shot. Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw. And Davis
with the outside.
And he's taken down.
So the only reason that works
is
like,
so he's still very much
much in this. And they're on the move here with a first down. On first down, Murray.
Let's go. Let's go.
Loose inside.
Let's go.
Inside the 10.
Let's go.
Bills touchdown. Latavius Murray. 62. Big one like that, and you know, at halftime, you and I discussed it. They've done a nice job on him in the first half. There were a couple of
chunk of time remaining here in the fourth quarter, and a chance to regain the lead in a tight one.
Oh! Back here, baby. Let's go, Miller.
Throwing on second and long.
Give me that. Give me that, son. Give me that.
What do your coaches always tell you? Get it back one pitch at a time. In this case, they tried to get it back right away, and it didn't
also stop the clock at the 2-minute warning. Another run for Murray on second down. And he'll get this down to about the 30. Allen gonna throw. And incomplete.
I ain't gonna do this one on my play. You didn't get it.
Back to throw, Allen.
Money.
To his running back out of the backfield. And he is out of bounds, but first he gets it inside the 10.
Money.
This one away.
Come on, y'all. Put the nail in the car. Put the nail in the coffin. Let's go, Mary. Put the nail in the coffin, baby. Ooh, I thought I was done, y'all. I thought I was done.
His guys will take a 10-point lead. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away.
Come on. Here we go. Plenty of time.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. Hurt sets up to throw it. He's gonna let it fly.
Give me that shit. Give me that good try.
Got him.
Let's go.
And they will finally get him as he's all the way down.
Should have played it safe, y'all.
Football here as
they run on first down, and this winds up a pickup. Yes, sir. You want to run it back? Let's go.